to Luminous Beauty. Today I will be just doing a vlog so you guys could get ready with me today. Right now I'm just cooking me a little breakfast. I've already taken a shower and stuff. I washed my hair, so that's why I got this little turban thing on, you know. Okay, so go ahead, y'all can get ready with me. Let's tune in on this breakfast though. All right, so right now I'm just making me a little bit of sausage and eggs, okay? That's what I'm doing. I'm cooking my sausage. I'm about to throw my eggs in there, and then we can go ahead and we can start getting ready. Start on the makeup first, and then we obviously can move our way to the hair. But I'm going to show you guys a new eyeshadow look, so stay tuned for that. And then I'll show you guys what I'm wearing for the day. Eggs, a little bit of cheese in there. Alright, so I'm just making me a little omelet, that's all. Okay, just the sausage, the cheese, and the eggs. That's it. I love to make me some omelets. Over in just a second. A little burnt on that one. That's okay. Alright, take these off in just a minute. Got me some waffles going. Okay. I ain't got no toaster or nothing like that right now. So we working with the pan. Okay, breakfast is done. Got my blueberry waffles, some sausage, and my omelets with a little bit of fruit on the side. Okay. Look at this. Steam coming out. Cheesy. All right, so now that we got breakfast done, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to eat, and then we're going to get on to our makeup. Drink your water, you guys. Alright guys, here we go. I've already did what I was gonna do for my eyebrows. I'm not gonna do too much with all of that because I don't really mess with my eyebrows too much. But I usually have them thicker than this, but this is what I just decided to go with because it's fine and I'm good with it. Okay, so moving on to this part. I'm gonna do the eyeshadow. So palette I will be working with today is Believe Beauty. Okay, that's the palette I'm using, and the colors for today will be silver and blue. That's what I'm gonna do. It's like a silver and blue, so gray and blue. So that's what I'm gonna be doing today. All right, so stay tuned. Okay, so as you can see, I've already got my base on, so that's what I'm going to use as like the foundation part or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, so I'm going to take the silver. We're going to start off with silver just like my last video, and I'm going to work from the corners of my eyes, and I'm going to go about midway. Okay, by the way, no brush, no foundation, no concealer. So only the only foundation I did use was up here in my eyebrow area, and also this was also by Believe Beauty Skin Finish Foundation. This is the one I use for my eyebrows. So if y'all can see that, it's Believe Beauty. Okay. So like I said, I'm gonna start in my corner. And then I'm going to work my way midway, okay? All
This is a really cute and simple look. I'm just using two colors, one side, the other side. And that's all I'm going to do. But it's really cute the way it turns out. So I'll just keep on watching. Okay, and this gray is really nice. Really, really nice silver. So okay, just like that. I'm gonna do the other side, okay, and I'm gonna do the same thing to the other side. Come in my corner, work my way midway. Really easy, really simple. Don't have to be professional to do this, just something really cute. Now I'm gonna wipe away the excess, so don't worry about that. It's not gonna stay all over my face like this, of course. Make sure we get up there high enough. Okay. Alright, now we're going to move on to our blue. I wipe my hands off. Make sure you clean your hands off. That way it doesn't smudge in too much. We're just going to do like a fade, a blend in. So I'm going to take this. It looks like blue, but it's like a grayish blue. So we're going to take that blue. Blue, gray, whatever you want to call it. It's like a blue. Bluish gray. Okay, we're going to take that this bluish gray. Oh my God, I can't get my colors right today. We're going to take this color and we're going to put it right up in here. Go to the corners of your eyes and swipe inward. Okay, just like that. We're going to do it. Blend it right in. Make sure you go to the bottom. Get your bottom, the bottom lid. Okay. Okay. Does it go in, just swipe in. And make sure you got a good amount of color in there, okay? So get it nice to where you like it. If you want it darker, add more. If you want it lighter, don't put so much. So I like to add a little bit of darkness, at least to my corners, the edge. And then have it going lighter coming in. All right. So make sure you come in this end halfway. Change fingers, please. Like I said, you don't want to mix your colors in your palette. So get your silver, come back in, and go over the silver you already had, but make sure you overlap your blue. Overlap your blue. Overlap it just a little bit and go back in with your blue. And then overlap that. And it should look like this. It's a pretty blend. It's a gorgeous blend. So we're gonna work with that for a second. Keep on switching off on the fingers. That way we can get a perfect blend. Keep switching off. Get your blend exactly how you want it. Okay, that's how I'm gonna do it for this side. Now I'm gonna work on this side. Do the same thing, repeat the same thing. Take the blue, come into your corner, and wipe inward. Wipe inward, go in with it. In with it. In with it. It could be messy however you want it, but just make sure you got your blend going exactly how you want it to go. Do not come in like this with your blue, because you're gonna mess up your silver. So make sure you go inward, work it inward. Make sure you get your bottom lid too. Inward. Go in with it. Like I said, switch your fingers, come back with your silver, and keep doing that. Rotate. That's perfect. Okay. Do a little touch up on your other side as well. Make sure you got a kind of as even as you can get it. So like I said, make sure you can get it as even as you can get it. Okay. Like this one's directly in the middle. I got this one a little bit to the side. So what I'll do for that is just move this over just a little bit. Come in some more with it, and then I come back with the silver to make sure the blend is actually the way I really like it. So that's what works right now, and I'm gonna do a little cleanup, okay? Okay, so all I like to do is just take a wet cloth and just clean up around, you know, obviously my edges and stuff under my eye. You can also obviously use your makeup wipes, the cleaning wipes, use that as well. That'll be better actually, because it'll have less of the smearing. But it works, so. Okay, so now that I got that cleaned up, I'm just gonna add a little bit of lotion to my face because it's very dry. And I forgot to do it before I started doing this. So, just what I'm doing right now. Make sure I don't mess up the eyeshadow. Okay, so now I'm gonna moisturize that. I'm gonna move on to my bronzer and my lipstick. Oh yeah, before I move on to my bronzer, let me add my mascara. The mascara I use is, this is Very Black. The brand is, it's so tiny, like, freak. I don't know, but it's this. I forgot who it's by, and it's called Very Black, so apparently it's Very Black. I'm looking in the mirror, guys, so give me a second. Just trying to make sure I don't mess up my eyeshadow. I have my mascara on, so now, oh, my throat is itchy. My allergies suck. They are so irritating. I've been like all day and day. You'd swear I was sick, but baby, I ain't been around nobody to be sick, so honey. But the weather is changing, so that's a possibility, but I ain't sick. my allergies are getting on my nerves because my eyes are itching and my eyes itch when my allergies act up. So now, let's move on to the bronzer. Where is my, okay, here we are. Okay, for the bronzer, I will be using Maven Beauty. I showed you guys that in my unboxing, the try on haul video and stuff, so. Alright, so let's move on. If I can get it open. Alright, so that's the bronzer. You guys seen that in the last videos. Alright, so I'm just gonna take my bronzer. Like I said last time, I'm gonna do the three shape method, which means I'm gonna go from here to the cheekbones, and then I'm gonna go down here, and then all up in here, and then up in here, and then the cheekbone, and then right up in here, back in here, and then I'm gonna get my nose, and that'll pretty much be it for me, because I don't need all that. Okay? And neither do you beautiful ladies out there. So let's go. Okay, let me push this back a little bit. My hair is about dry now, honestly. So I'm going to start on this side. I'm going to come from the middle. Like I said, this is my technique. All right, so this is my technique. All right, baby. I get real sloppy with this part because it's really simple to fix and clean up. So it looks a mess right now, but this is the quickest way I do this. I just get her dead. Okay. Make a little fish. A little fish shape. Okay, because I just like to highlight certain areas of my face. That's it. Just, I don't really use too much makeup. I'm really light on makeup. Really light on makeup. I don't really like makeup like that all over my face. So get down there, cheek area. I like to put a little highlight on my chin. Just highlight the chin area, and I like a little bit right here. I make my looks very simple. It looks crazy when you're doing it, but it looks cute after. So, okay, so we highlighted that up right there. Y'all see how that looks? It looks so cute. Fun thing about makeup is you get to make a freaking mess with it and it still come out looking cute if you do it right. Okay, so I like to go right here and then I like to bronze it up. Bronze it up. Okay, come on with it. Come on with it. Come down the nose. I like to do a little connect right here. Okay, blend that line in so you can't see it. And last but not least, I like to come and put a little bit right in this little arch in my eyebrow. So just make sure you don't get it on your liner. I mean, not liner. Shadow. Make sure you don't get it on your eyeshadow. Okay, get up here in these corners. Oops. Make sure we don't smear. Okay. Is that okay? Yeah, that's okay. All right, let me wipe this off for a second on my fingers. Okay, I'm just gonna go in and lightly blend it. All right, so now I'm just gonna move on to my lipstick. I'm gonna be using the Maven Beauty lipstick again. And this one is called Thrills, if y'all remember that from the unboxing. This is the Thrills. Don't know if you can see that, but that's what I'm using. Okay. Y'all, I really like the fact that I don't use a lot of makeup because I am absolutely lazy with it. I just get it to where it's nice and cute and it's enough to look good. Not even on gap. And it works. Definitely. It definitely works. Alright, let's clean up this lipstick just a little bit. Not gonna do any liner around the lips. I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna add a little bit of lip gloss. I need to get my other lip glosses out my car. 'Cause honey, this one is about to be gone. Now we're going to move on to the hair and the outfit. Okay. I'll give me a second with that. Alright, so we are makeup ready. Move on to our hair. Ooh, I don't want to take this off because I don't want y'all to see my edges. But I got a cap on, so you still ain't going to see my hair. But you just see a little bit. Y'all see a little bit. Y'all, I need a whole relaxer. I just washed my hair and kept it under this for a minute. But the hair we're gonna rock today is our blue baby from my last video when I did the wig try on. We're gonna throw my wig on, the blue wig on, not our teal, but our royal blue. So let me get that. And don't talk about my wig because it tore a little bit right up in here in that little part. But I found a way to cover it up. So let's get it. Okay, so I have my blue baby. Got my bobby pins. I don't really use my gots to be glue too much because I take my wigs off and change them to hang there every day. So I just got the gots to be glue gel. Just in case. I usually don't use that crap. I'm just gonna be honest. I don't use it. I don't use it. But I will if I have to. So we're just gonna slide this baby on here. We're gonna slide this baby on. Okay, how do I wanna do this one today? Do I wanna put my clips to the side? Actually, that's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna rock this baby as a side. So let me stick my clamps in. Ouch. Woo. Some painful clamps. So we're gonna rock her like that today. Let me get the back. This is a little freaking loose because the freaking straps on here literally snapped. My head is that big. So I got to use bobby pins and these clamps and whatever and stuff. you know, us big head folks. I already told y'all this was barely big head friendly anyway, so it was already expected, but I'm just gonna bone up in these corners right here. You know, just to make sure we got a little security. Just a little security. Okay, got one in. It's already sticking to my lipstick. I get one in on this side. Alright, so we're gonna get it in on this side. Pull this down. Make sure to where it doesn't do that stupid thing to where when I brush it, it freaking lifts the bobby pin out of place. I cannot stand that. It's like, dang it. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna fly it one in a few in the back. One more. Make sure we got some coverage. Yeah, we need some insurance. Make sure when things go wrong, you got a backup plan. Alright you guys, so I just blended my knots just for a little bit. I'm not really gonna do too much with this hair. I'm just gonna leave it just like this because I'm not trying to do nothing too extra. I just wanted to show you guys the shadow look mostly. And then I'm gonna finish getting ready. I'm just gonna put on my dress. Like I said, I'm not gonna glue this down really because I'm not gonna keep it in that long anyway. So, but this is the hair, my look, the makeup. Let me put on my outfit, okay? And I'll be right back. All right, so sorry about that, guys. I don't know if you noticed the lipstick wasn't on there a minute ago because I was eating me a little snacky when the video cut off. So, and I forgot to put it back on. But this is the finishing look, okay? Simple, easy, cute. Okay, it's simple, it's gorgeous. This is the outfit that I'm wearing. Wearing my dress. Okay, so this is the hair, all of this. So this is what I will be wearing tonight. Well, today, it's night now because I took forever to make this video. But this is what I will be rocking. Alright you guys, so that's the finishing look. So if y'all like what y'all saw, like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell, and catch me next time on Luminous Beauty. I'm out of here. No, I got the time to make it right. Gonna knock down your line. Put it all on the camera. Do it all with no manner. Just hold me. It's the way you show me. All the freaky things that I be thinking to myself. Got me where you want me. You should see you want me. Girl, you need a mirror. Swear that pussy's something else. Like all of the times I flew you out overseas. And I told you, you can have everything. Let me provide, explore your fantasies. And when I ask you what you want from me, baby, let me decide for you. Let me decide for you. You.
me so crazy. Ooh. Baby, don't stop right after, that's how I know it's good. You always gonna be my baby. Niggas be in my ear about you, no, that ain't right. Bitches be in my ear about you, no, that ain't right. No.